Hey buddy, this is Stephen. You can call myself a Kisi game. And we're back into Kingdom Hearts Melody of Memory. And today I'm gonna tell you that we have a winner. It's part number 7. Yep, when I checked through it and now got no copyright claim for this one. Like, okay, I thought for sure we got more into it, but at least we got one. Hopefully. So, not sure what kind of will be supposed to be exactly. But anyway, the last time I know, we still finished it with a Birth by Sleep one, and we had to go back to the very beginning about the... There was that one song at 0.2, which is the only one we have as a Wave of Darkness 1. I might be curious, where's Wave of Darkness 2? It's supposed to be like two faces. I'm not sure. I mean, it must be keeping like only a little bit amount of the songs in the tracks in this game, so I don't think they're gonna be possible if they're gonna put everything in it. So anyway, and then we had to go back where we're supposed to be. That we're gonna do with the one with Dream Drop Distance one, which I put playing as Riku, which I've been doing it off screen for a long time, not much I think, to try and level up Riku so that way I don't want to get die from him that much, because sometimes he's only a low level, sometimes he has like a low HP and defense, but what's the point about the tech one exactly? So there's no telling you what's gonna do exactly. So anyway, let's just stop talking and go back to the world tour, which I'm not sure if I wanted to do that, to go back to world tour to play back the mission that I didn't complete it, to do all the previous ones, since I'm not sure if it require like all the missions if I'm trying to get to the end of it, because I did unlock one new world to open up, a secret. It's gonna be something to do with the secret boss battles, I think. Who knows? And then we did somehow collect all enough stars and unlock another one, which is one of the Kate's Dream ones. So, yeah, this is the one we have. And so, okay, I think enough listening for the amazing Dream Eater theme song, theme music. So, we're trying to do happy fun times or whatever. So, anyways, we're done with the Prince to Paradise, and then I finished with the Country of Extra Tears. With this one's a concert cutscenes. And then come here, we're going for the world that it was, which is the Dream Drop Distance one. I'm not sure, it's just gonna be really dead. Maybe it can be the different kind of song for the new organization world. And after that, there's only about like 280. Maybe unlocking those if I got a lot of stars for it. And I noticed something about the Cage Dream one. There are no, there's no Olympic Coliseum and there's no Twilight Town for this one. Because I know there was new one, the different kind of music from Lippin's Coliseum, so I'm not sure why they didn't put it in here. Even though Twilight Town, I'm not sure why they didn't put Twilight Town as well. That's kind of really that strange. Unless the battle theme sound exactly the same, but the... Well, both of them sounds different, so how can you tell you can't put them in there? I don't know. I know you're not for sure what I'm doing, so... Anyway, but still, I really wish it this is kind of like a more boss stage. Because there are not enough. There's only like three. The one with Ansem, Zenness, and then Maleficent. I thought for sure we have Xehanort or Vanitas. Or we have Young Xehanort. Where is it? Where could we get more exactly? I mean, I don't want to judge it, so we'll just leave it alone. So I will go into the Country Musketeers, and of course, this is like, say, one for all. Let's hope this not get copyright claim for this one. Zomprano. These are my items. And by the way, I'm gonna still keep on Miku's side, and he's now level 43. Like I said, I've been grinding it much, so to be fair, it took a long time to try to level up, so even I had to use the DXP boost to try and double the amount, but it won't not much, so yeah. So let's see how well it takes one exactly. I know it's kind of be fair where the timing is, where I had to like press rapidly. You do have the two things at a time. Sometimes it's just really hard and complicated, like how you where you're present or how do you do so exactly. So, oh, here it comes. Okay. That. Ain't not that bad. Almost like that for like Wave of Darkness one, because I've been practicing in the demo version. So. Bye. See, this is what happens. I don't know when the timing comes. This is what happens, like, you don't know when the time comes. Maybe make sure to keep on the line. Or don't want to get locked out or something. I hope I get the full chain one. I hope. I don't like this part about underground. Wait, they're trying to be sneaky. Oh, I didn't even know this. Oh, really? Ah, come on! You can't tell, like, when the spider but he's pressing. Ah, come on! This is what happened, I don't even like doing a rapid one. This is what happened, I don't even have to make a press it faster. I couldn't get time it. Well, at least I didn't balls. Now comes another one of those. Yeah, I'm like, holy jeez. Okay, it didn't say three times at a time. I thought for sure the three things. It's just only one tap at a time. See, I can't help it with like, well, I have to press rapidly or press the timing it right. It's like, I don't even know when that comes. It's starting to get into me a lot. Literally. And I got 100%. Nice. I went that fast. And let's see how I can make it complete the mission for the next one of the battle thing. And this one's without items, okay. No items. And better survive only like 50%. Let's see how much it takes since I only got like epic damage a lot, so. I'm pretty sure I've seen it from the trailer before. Maybe a different kind of mode. Oh well. Oh gee! This is one thing I don't like, it's about timing. Save! There's one thing I don't like, it's about the timing there. And... stop, I go. Fire. Next one. Yeah. And do this. Oh no, here comes a rabbit one. Yep. There's one thing I don't like the most, but like when it's time it. Even if some dream eaters that go underground, it can't hard to save. Yeet. Okay, so far so good. At least I've been doing something. Well, I didn't get a full chain, sadly. Come on! I don't like this part! Damn it! That's one thing I don't like, it's about like double expansion! Like, that's the worst thing, I don't... Like, lose my mind! That's one thing I don't like it. Well, I couldn't make it. Yeah, I couldn't make it at a 50% one because I'm almost low HP. What's wrong with me? Oh man. I wonder what this custody is about.
Sora and Riku continued traveling from dream to dream.
Yep.
However, the cloaked boy, Ansem, and Xemnas appeared everywhere Sora and Riku went, misleading them with every encounter. Meanwhile, Mickey was caught up in one of Maleficent's schemes, but he was saved by Lee, formerly known as Axel, from Organization 13.
Quite unexpected.
Master Yen Sid agreed to make Lee a Keyblade wielder to catch Xehanort off guard in hopes of defeating him.
Wait, is that the reason why he wanted to become a Keyblade wielder to begin with? I mean, I didn't expect him, like... Well, I didn't expect an injury that distant. I've been playing for a long time. Like, man, I'm kind of surprised. I never expected Lee to become, like, a Keyblade wielder. And suddenly, at the end, he's finally got his own Keyblade, after all. That's so very strange. Anyway, let's go for the next one. Is the world that never was. It's sounding different, right? It's kind of really weird that music is kind of really different than the world that never was. I mean, this is supposed to be like a dream world, so... And this one's a prom mode, so... Let's see how challenging this one is exactly. Far worse than I did for the Country Musketeers, which... This is far worse. Okay. So, I just gotta like travel to beyond from... Sora's side and Riku's side. Because their sides are really different from before. Like, on Sora's... Here's the one from the building, like, below. As a Riku, he's on the castle of the... on the organization one. I don't know why I say that, because it's going to sound stupid. Just saying, Riku's in the organization castle. That's what I'm saying. I'm not sure it's only like few of the dream meters we have. Like those Heartless and the Unverse and Nobody, I presume. So far, so good. Oh, we're so far, almost finished. Time and right. I forgot we're traveling into castle now. That's a one huge tower. Which I haven't expected full details of the castle. That's it? Really, that's it? It's a promo! Are you serious? I should have gotten like all excellent. Yeah, it sounded good, so I should have get full dream. Well, get all excellent one. I'm ready from the very beginning as well. That was so easy. Still, and I got mission completed. I forgot this one have a cutscene for this one when I completed. I don't know. Well, we will see. Let's hope this not get one. The copy of my claim for this. Let this one unlock. Ah, I see. This one's happened when Riku go dive into Sora's abyss again to save Sora from sleeping. And I didn't know what just happened. I just sounded like a TV time like flicker for a second. I don't know, maybe I lose my mind. Anyway, let's go back in. And this one's really tense. Hopefully then something bad is gonna happen. I get the feeling. Well, we will see. But I just noticed like the change into like a different kind, but I'm not sure like give me full details of the castle. Or just only basically from the dream world. Who knows? Can I get it? Time in it. Oh jeez, it's getting tense. Is that all you got? You make it way easier than before. I saw the good one. No matter. Oh, jeez. Neat. That's gonna be 10. It's so hard to like tap it like whether it's like X or R1 or something. Ah, come on! I was paying attention for a second! I wasn't trying to say something about like a person up on the Billy Crystal. Maybe this is what happens if you keep talking too much. It still haven't been that easy, still. I mean, I was been distracting and everything. I didn't even pay attention. I was talking too much, okay? What can you do? You just want to say something like, how's the weather outside? Or something. How's life? You're killing me here. Unless I'm completed. Okay, let's have a cutscene. Okay, I thought for sure I have one or not. I guess not. And gone completed. And this one's for the Yun Zaynor's battle. So I'm pretty sure this one's gonna be Zenna, so yeah, this one. But why not Ansem's? What happened to the Ansem's one then? I mean, it's supposed to be the combination from the Ansem's theme from KH1 and from the one on Bird Bar Sleep. So why can't you put Zenna's on it? I'm not gonna ask why. But I'm just gonna keep playing it, and we're just done for it already. But still, this would be counted as the boss battles. Holy jeez. They appear out of nowhere, like, lost in my mind. I'm trying to pay attention. I notice this, radical says, can't be from the behind. Man, I'm not sure how long it lasted to get there exactly. Dun. I'm not paying attention for the violin part. It's not the point. Fire. Ah. Oh, I almost like the timing of the jump wrong. I missed the jumping! I mean, I just shouldn't have done it, like, it went too early. Oh, jeez. That's a lot of tapping! Oh my god. I went too much. Too much, I was it! What was I? Like, wait, can I tap right now? Wait for to the end? It's too much, man. It's too much. Dang, I completed. Dang, I did not! It's a hit all summer Tennessee target, but it took a long time and like, won't get like a full chain or something. It's too much, I will say. The ghost got Zenness. We're so close to kick up unlocking these. We're so close. Let me go this. Of course, we got a young Zane with boss battles, which is still be supposed to sound almost exactly from the bird bus save, because there was a secret boss battles when you go back to Land of Archers. It's the mysterious figure, which we find out for sure. The mysterious figure is actually a young Zane. They used the time traveling magic or something to come to the past or something, whatever. That he came from the past. But I still don't even know sure how to use the method of the time traveling nonsense still. So, it would be fair if Young Xehanort's boss battle also be that interesting. Like, fighting Young Xehanort. You know what I'm trying to say? Then. Oh, please. I just go around in circles. Just like one of the wave one. But any one of the any boss battles arena I saw. Yep, here comes one of those, the violin solo part. Yeah, it's exactly the same for the Burpa, so you... Oh, jeez. Constant tapping! Hey, tap faster! Oh god! Now the two things at a time. Yeah. Hey, jeez. What's wrong with me? Yeah. And plus, we're almost finished at the end. What's wrong with me? And that still doesn't sound exactly the same, but whether from the Nintendo 3DS or from the PS4 one. I mean, the HD one remakes is all like remake the music. I mean, it was been released to Kingdom Hearts Dream Edition in HD in the 2.8 Final Chapter Prologue that come release on the PS4. I'm not sure if it compares it between PS4 or the 3DS. So. Can't say no for sure. Cannot know for sure, so. Let's go complete it. And appreciate it lead to like what happened.
Sora thought he had completed his exam, but found himself in the world that never was.
Yep.
There, he was lured into the depths of darkness and captured to become the 13th vessel for Master Xehanort.
Now we know the real meaning behind all of this.
Meanwhile,
the trick.
Riku had arrived to find Sora trapped in a bad dream. Riku learned that he had unwittingly dived into Sora's dream and protected him from nightmares as he slept.
Which, I'm not sure how in the world he became Dream Eater.
Master Xehanort managed to regain his form, but he was caught off guard and was unable to carry out his plan.
Well, it's an unfair for them. It almost became Sora Beginning Vessel.
Then he vanished. His parting words foretelling a war that was yet to come.
Yeah, it's kind of weird, like, the whole truth about what they really exactly went in after, exactly. Like, they're trying to want to get a hand at the Keyblade. Like, almost like happened from the bird bus scene. Like, trying to get everything, put everything back together. And I'm so confused about all the connection, everything from all the entire previous games. Like, about the Seven Princesses of the Hearts, and mostly the Existence 13s, and that kind of stuff, the part of the lights and the darkness. And how, like, some of them pieces from the Keyblades are, like, came from separate, from Seven Lights and 13 Darknesses. It's, like, almost similarity from the others one, is it? I don't know, I'm lost my mind, so, again, not for sure how, so. Anyway, the next one is gonna be from, like, the one that will defeat the Armaventus Arm Nightmare. Which I'm not sure how did it happen exactly. Like, how did Sora somehow fall to death in the darkness? If something will happen, there's Vent's armor then. To shield him. But it wasn't that long until everything, like, flew cold with Nightmare, so. The Eye of Darkness. But what about one of the diseased one? And it came. I mean, it came from different kind of disease versions of each game, so. What can you do? But still, we wish you have one of those, if I defeat the Armaventus Nightmare for this one. Of course, we have to go and dive in. Oh my god, everything's all full of darkness and everything. I never take a full detail about it. What Sora's abyss will be look like. Ah, it's so bright! Oh, of course, I'm trying to, like, revert it. Yeah. Alright, kinda missed one part. That's all of it. It just only, like, revert to light and darkness. Yeah, it almost kind of sound like the Steez, but way more intense. I mean, it's not even like a battle theme or something. Is that all of it? Let's just go around in a circle and just do it like that. Ah, really? Yeah. I may have been like the worst timing possible. Okay, that's it. But all we did was just going around in circles. Why are we always going around in circles? Around. It's always going around loop-de-loop. Nothing here, go other way, straightforward nonsense. We're always going around in circles. Nothing in particular. didn't need to beat them all of it. Anyways. Of course, we got the...
In order to wake
it's
Sora,
a link to
Riku
all.
Dived
yeah, that's
into
what,
his dream once
that's what
more.
The music called.
Riku continued deeper into Sora's dream, where he encountered those whose hearts were sleeping inside Sora's heart.
Which I'm not sure is still my point, so...
Sora managed to wake up safe and sound, and Riku was made a Keyblade Master. Lee had become a Keyblade Wielder.
Which is kind of fast.
And I was brought in to become a new member of the Guardians of Light.
That's our start for Kingdom Hearts 3. Well, before it happens, before... Before KH 0.2, it started. I was like, wait, Kaya's gonna be coming like a Keyblade Wielder as well? Oh man, it's still one! I was so close to get one! And this would have been unlocked! Oh well, I guess we're going for the next route. It's gonna be in KHG1. And I'm not sure what's with the almost like projectile one. Oh my god, Toy Box. This guy may get a copy on your claims of this one. Because I remember those background music. It's kind of like, you got the friend in me, or something like that. I mean, I remember watching those old movies for like when I was a little kid. I watched first one, and then we got the second one. However, I never got the third one, which now I know for sure what happened. Like, I think it's around last year. There is now Toy Story 4. God dang it. Like, how many are they gonna make exactly? Are they gonna make like every single Toy Story then? Maybe. It made me feel like I want to keep watching Toy Story. I want to go back to watch the Toy Story. But more importantly, is this gonna be something like almost like Unreal Engine map thing? Or is this just gonna be like, I don't know, downgraded? Who knows? So, of course. And, oh, we go to Memory Dive? It's only one! Wait, it's only one thing? It was one thing at a time, really? Okay, now we're just gonna do like the Memory Dive one. No one explained it with all those projectiles for circling around it. I thought it was gonna go around the map world. I guess not. I mean, what's the point? Why would you think we had to go like, go around the map or something? But what about the one to 0.2? How can this one have like, almost like an Unreal Engine one? Seriously. I'm seriously gonna copyright a claim for this, so let's do it. And this one's some problem. We'll see how well it takes. You better not be there, just won the copyright claim. I mean, I never expected we were gonna do a memory dive for this. So I remember what I did from to show you guys like first trying what I do with Sora one, so I mean I should've changed it to Sora. Oh my gosh. Still only fair. I thought for sure we got a map we're going to. Ah! I mean, I know how to do stuff up worse use memory dive, but I never done others, so. At least a little bit, though. Why not holding anything? You got the friend in me. Oh no, kids don't see it. And it's almost done. Dang it, I should get like a full chain one. Really get close. Of course, we changed it to a star one. Where did we go? That's kind of really weird. No field one as well. I guess we had to deal with, like, only the memory died then. And we got into the cutscenes.
To prepare for the final battle with Master Xehanort, Sora set out in search of a way to regain his power of waking. In Olympus, he learned to fight for someone with all his heart.
Of course, I gotta bring back the KHD one.
In Twilight Town, he searched for clues about Roxas. In a fairy tale kingdom, he met one of the new Seven Hearts.
Which is Rapunzel and Elsa.
He learned hearts can reside where you least expect them.
And they said that each words are very important.
Meanwhile, Lee and I were hard at work training to become Keyblade wielders. And Riku and Mickey found a clue to where Terra was.
Still got a long ways to go. I mean, everything's gonna be on memory dump, is it? I wasn't expecting from that. I'm getting the card. Oh, that means I'm gonna be able to unlock the other world, right? Oh, don't tell me. I remember the Thorn one. Is it gonna be Sephiroth? And this one's gonna be a Lingering Will, is it? I wanna check this one out as well. So I might be doing that one for three of this world. And remember this, it's when I do a secret boss battles with Sephiroth and Kingdom Hearts 1. Yeah, I take on the, I think it's like a Platinum Tournament or Platinum Cup. They're trying to compete or something. And not sure for this. Oh, is this part of like, is this a part about, one way to do a secret boss battles with Roxas? Or something? Because they're clashing keys. Oh no, can I listen? Yes! It was! But sadly, they were not sub boss battles for this. I really wish I would get face Roxas, so. Sad. And this one is. Yep, this one on Lingering Will as well. This one of those. The actual Rage Awakening. So. I guess we'll go for Sephiroth then. Dude, you seriously? It was the Asher King from Final Fantasy VII, which I never played Final Fantasy VII. Ow! I poked my eyes. What is wrong with me? Ow, what's wrong with me? Anyways. And that shit. Is Sephiroth was actually part of Cage 1 then? No, this one's Cage Final Mix. Huh. I don't know. Well, I guess we better dive in then. We'll play a sword then. Sadly, I really wish I had some kind of like a boss battle Sephiroth. Please don't even dare, this one's got copyright claim for this one. It's not even came from the other games. I swear to God. But anyway, spare this one that came from the final mix. I guess you couldn't tell. I mean, I didn't play all the Kingdom Hearts series. I mean, I never wasn't, so. Ah, dang! That was solid, expecting. Of course, he got the chorus then. Sephiroth! I don't expect it to have this kind of music. I never played Final Fantasy VII myself. I never did. But one thing for sure, I played some of the little bit of Final Fantasy games. Not too long ago. So, yeah. Kinda like that everything completely dark then. Oh gee. Ah. Let me off guard, like, no question we're going. Hey. Holy dee. Dang it! This is the first time game over. I was like, oh my god, there's too many buttons I had to press. But I couldn't get it. I guess I had to play again. This might take a long time to try and beat this, didn't I? Too many harnesses I had to press. I'm like, what am I supposed to press? Stupid course. I'm gonna try and let me out, Garn. Is this what you get? Oh my god, it's one of the things I have back in the demo that I failed many times. Let's hope not! Yeah, no mistakes! Sakuros! Sephiroth! Oh jeez. I'm pretty sure this last part is gonna be the tense, is it? Oh, finally did it! Like, I didn't lose my track and everything. Oh. I mean, I had to do that like two taps at a time. Oh, that's already tense. Oh. But I also have like one of those secret boss battles from Kingdom Hearts 2 of Sephiroth as well. But I guess it still counts. But it's really strange. I never expected Sephiroth to be like the one appear of it. But this one came from like Sephiroth only appears on the final mix, not in the originals. I mean, to be fair, I never played the original game itself. I only played Kingdom Hearts 2 in the PS2 for quite a long time, since about like I was a little kid or something. Who knows? Oh man. And I didn't get all excellent. I guess that's all of it. Of course, I need to go back and try and do the mission if we can make it to the end to see if I want to complete it, so. And now we'll go for the next one. We're gonna face Roxas. And listen, this is quite a very wild, is it? And since this is Roxas' thing, so I'm just gonna put him in it. Well, it's kind of really weird. But it does also came from like on the Kingdom Hearts the Final Mix, which only came in Japan. Sadly, it wasn't in English. Until now, they decided to make it into HD remix to become like whole. That's got a lot of tapping. And plus, this one sounds different. This only sounds kind of rigid, not from the HD remix. It's always a samurai, is it? Da 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 da. Da. Da 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 da. Hey. Ah, I missed it!
Da, 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 da.
Oh, that's all the time, right? And... Well, that's it! No final touch for the star one! Man, you missed your chance, buddy!
Oh, man. I wouldn't make it to like a... like, full chain.
So I did it. And of course, I need to get to like another one for those. Anyway, next one's gonna be like one of those Rage Awakening. Is this actual the real thing? Not the one in Bird Bus Sleep. And what is it? Another side field battle? Don't we have that other side as well? Unless it's a kind of different kind of version. I don't know. There's this one. Now this is the Rage Awakening. But this one sounds really different. And so, it's part of like a Terra part, so I'm just gonna put the Bird Bus thing then. It's like, I'm changing different kind of teams. Like, which songs I can pick. Oh, they're strange. But of course they're on the Keyblade Graveyard. That's one thing they have, so... let this hope this not want to get copyright claim for this. Yep. That sounds really different. Oh, geez, really? Spellweaver. Oi! Really?
That.
Holy! That's how many attempts. That's a lot of tapping. That sounds really tense. Too many tappings! I was about to keep saying this. It sounds really different. It's a kind of really, the one in the Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. It sounds deep, and too recently in Bird Bus, it's kind of really the height. You never expect at the end to get tapped that fast. Dang. Ah, dang it! I wasn't getting close to get that much points. But it doesn't matter anymore. Well, what's the point? I'm not sure if the star mission is very important if I do it at the end. Unless might be more. I hope. But we can't say for sure how, but we will see. Anyway, we proceed. Going back where we came is to here. Kingdom of Corona. And don't even think about like, oh no, not the thing. Come on, don't be scared already. I mean, I have never ready. And this one's on prod mode. And we can stick around with Sora. I mean, this is part of like where Sora started the journey and all. Oh man. I'm not sure if I got enough points to get it to proceed in one.
That.
Okay. I'm just gonna be calm for this. But the timing about the tapping, like when it comes next, that's one thing that scares me. It almost exactly came from the movie. Literally. Ah, I forgot to release it. I thought for sure I'm messing up. They do a timing. Am I done? Ah, dang it, I messed him up. Like, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to, which is release it. Dang it. But, was it also have come like the other one as well? The one with the swamp? Nah, it won't matter. Please tell me I got enough point for this. Oh, you complete the mission. Okay, I did. I mean, I have enough stuff for that. Clown of guilt? I get to keep it from that rhythm points. Dang, I mean, I already got that one already. I mean, what's the point of you? Like, I wish it would give me some kind of list about, like, what happened if you complete them all or something. Like, if you get that much points, so. Well, I got another one unlocked. It's Monsters Inc. and then Arendelle. Of course, Arendelle. No! Don't tell me! You're not gonna be daring! Let me listen to the Let It Go Lizard. I have enough already! The thing about that don't let it go, it's a curse! I will not let that listen to those. This one got copyright claim for this, swear to god! I mean, it happens a lot, literally, so. And. Oh my gosh, we're never gonna be able to make it! We're so close to getting to the end! Not sure how, but. And there are some worlds that wasn't there, is. In Caribbean. Sunny thing with Port Royal, they don't have it. That's kind of sad. But what about one with battle with Dark Aqua? That's kind of sad for this. That's the worst. Anyway, let's go to Metropolis. Okay, this one's battle thing, not the the actual thing, so. I think I can put it on the breakfast sleep, since this one's a part of everything, so with the Umverse as well, with PSO. Eh. What can you do? Hey, baby, there. If it's having, like, if I need to get lots of stars to complete, to get all of it from each of the worlds, this will take forever. Or I need to do off-screen. Who knows? Then. Then. Yep. This everything feels unverse. Eat. Ah, oh, Jake, really? I'm gonna show it was supposed to be quicker together or something. I kind of like this part of like they all got mixed and cut it together. Well, this is one worst thing that I'm kind of like do a time in. But man, maybe looking at those Metropolis, even from Monsters Inc. like Mike and Sully, it took me in my good old days. Remember those that make me feel like I'm the worst. Like happen all the time when you mess up with your like spawning and everything. It takes me back a lot. I'm not sure what to do next. I don't want to go to Arendelle. It's a curse. I'm telling you. If anything happens, if I go there, if it's this one that let it go part, I'm going to mute it. Literally. You're just gonna be like, watch me play along. But you won't be able to like hear me hear it from the game itself. Because I don't want like happy. I don't want to get cursed from it. I swear to God. Yeah, let's see. Just do it. Dang it! I knew it was gonna happen! Okay, that's it. We're just gonna mute it. No way. Nope. Not gonna happen. I swear to God. Why are you doing this to me? Game, why had you do this to me a lot? You could not put it in there if it's above a copyright claim. But this one is almost a second from the movie. Ah, I don't want to do this. I don't want to. But you're gonna make me do it. Well, what am I supposed to do exactly? Ah. Like I said, I'm just gonna mute it, I'll play to it, or I'm gonna skip. I'm just gonna skip to it at the end. I mean, I don't wanna, like, show you guys. I don't wanna let you guys listen to it. Let's just do it already. Let's just do it. Oh, there's gonna be a death on me. It feels like there's, like, a dead that's coming towards me. Please, don't let that happen to me. Nope. No, why? Damn it, why did he do this to me? Why? Damn it, why did you do this to me? Ah.
Why you had to do this to me? Oh my god, I have to listen to it at the end! Oh. Why? If I told you, it's never going to the curse! You will do this to me a lot, do you? Oh my gosh. Like I said, how did you get muted as well? Why you have to do this to me, game? Why you have to do this to me? You're gonna make me feel bad for this. You make me feel worse. A lot. Oh my gosh, how close are we exactly? We're so close at the end exactly. Oh man. That's all I'm gonna have for this part. What's gone into me? Why would anyone do this to me? I have to listen to those frozen let it go. Oh my gosh, like I tell you, it's a complete curse in this game. Like this one is really hardcore and copyrighted. I mean, it sounds exactly from the movies. It doesn't sound like it wasn't done or anything. It just came from like, I don't know, putting like a soundtrack there, putting it in the game, and that's how it is. fair warning to you guys, if you ever start recording this, if you start playing in Let It Go 1, if you go for Arendelle, please make sure you mute this one, because this is one thing for sure. I mean, it doesn't even mention for this as well, they didn't sound like, this one's copyrighted, I'm just gonna turn this off down. This could be a death of me. Anyways, I'm gonna call off for today, so I will be back for it tomorrow. Not sure how well it takes exactly, because we only got like 3 worlds left, then I'm pretty sure the other one's just sent from Tokyo, it's from Big Hero 6, I think, and this one's from the Keep of the Graveyard. I'm not sure what the darker part exactly, I'm not sure what at the end for the last part, but yeah, but I need to do some editing stuff, like do like mute that one that I don't want anyone to listen to it, so. Anyways, that's pretty much it for Kingdom Hearts Melody of Memory. If you like this video, hit that button to light them up! If you want to see videos, or check out if you subscribe. Until then, I'll see you guys next time. Laters!